daily text reading for Monday, September 9th, 2024. The watchword for today: happy are those who make the Lord their trust. And that's taken from Psalm 40, verse 4. The accompanying hymn verse: Savior and Lord of all lives, for your call we adore you. All that we are, we would offer in worship before you, ready to go, ready your fullness to know, ready to serve by your Spirit. The doctrinal text. Andrew first found his brother Simon and said to him, "We have found the Messiah." And that's taken from John chapter 1, verse 41. The accompanying hymn verse: in simple trust like theirs who heard beside the Syrian sea, the gracious calling of the Lord, let us like them without a word rise up and follow thee. Let us pray. God, those who have faith find the happiness in life you have provided. Please help us guide others to find that same happiness. Amen.